didn't realize that it was Valentine's Day and that people in offices give each other...
No, Valentine's Day is Monday, not today, and these aren't for you, they're from you.
I'm so confused that I don't know what you're talking
Don
about.
Don planned a beautiful night for us on Monday.
You and me?
Yes, Don planned a romantic evening for you and me. Him and me.
Oh, that makes more sense.
And I don't want it to be ruined by Lisa, who will ruin it if she doesn't have a romantic Valentine's Day. Last year, her boyfriend forgot it was Valentine's Day and went to a Rangers game with his friends. So she got drunk and made us watch Overboard and reviewed every bad Valentine's Day she's ever had, which was all of them. Not this year. This year, you're going to be like Saint Valentine himself.
Saint Valentine, actually.
Focus, nerd.
Okay.
Don got us a room at the Four Seasons.
Me and you?
No, still him and me. The Four Seasons. The bathtub fills up in less than 60 seconds. And I don't want Lisa showing up with a copy of the notebook saying, where's the mini bar?
Yeah, I can't hang out with Lisa on Valentine's Day. That's making a pretty strong statement.
Don't screw me on this, James Tiberius Harper.
That's not my middle name. You're thinking James Tiberius.
Do not screw me on this, Jim!
We're not in a relationship. She calls me at night after work, we talk for a minute, and she says, should I come over? And what am I supposed to say?
You say yes.
I say yes.
If you're dating someone on February 14th, you take them out on February 14th.
February 14th is what? Oh, Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Here's your itinerary. You made reservations at her favourite restaurant. You got her a horse charm for her charm bracelet. This is a bottle of her favourite wine, and this is some slutty lingerie for whatever disgusting things you guys do later.
Oh, and the bathtub that fills up in 60 seconds is for what? Hygiene?
You can't have sex in a bathtub, it doesn't work.
Yeah, it does. You just have to slip yourself.
Thank you.
Actually, I'd like to hear more about this.
Shut up! Bar. Now, here's her card, and here is what you'll write on it.
This has been the best month of my life. You are beautiful, talented, and you are... Are you out of your mind? We've been on 4 dates.
Look at me.
I already am.
Do not.